Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce you to COVID-19 vaccine, the musical!
No.
Mamma mia, mamma mia,
mamma mia, I don't know. What can I learn from the data coming through?
Sir, we really need some help with all these numbers and concepts. Could you please explain what is this mysterious R0 or R0? And how is it related to herd immunity?
Tell us more, what R0's about. Tell us more, we can stand no more doubts.
When the virus does infect the person,
the average number of people infected, say, in one day?
No, it's the average number of people infected during the whole period of
infectivity. A measure that clearly depends on susceptibility or how exposed the community is. And this vulnerability surely decrease. So here comes RT in new formulas for you and me.
So, dear listeners and Facebook University graduates, are R0s fundamental to calculate the herd immunity threshold?
Of course. Now let's refer to it as the HIT model.
The HIT model divide one by a zero, then subtract this from one is HIT. HIT is what you get. I know it, and surely can forget.
Cool. Let me try. If in the European Union we estimate R0 with an interval whose midpoint is 4, then the HIT model returns 0.75.
That's right.
Wait a second. If we want to reach herd immunity via vaccinations, we need to consider the efficacy of the vaccine, which is not 100%. And also remember that R0 depends on the characteristics of the virus as well as on our behaviors.
Here's what we can do to keep numbers low.
Let's play it safe day by day to stop the growth.
We want to wake up in our cities, be able to live with the freedom to breathe, to hug and to kiss, to see our families and be loved.
What should we do?
Here's what really matters now.
Let's go get a vaccination.
Best thing for me and the whole world nation.
Let's go get a vaccination.
It's so clear, I have no doubt.
Let's go get a vaccination.
We have found a great way out.
Let's go get a vaccination.